Glazers are the problem. They'll always be the problem. They want $10 million to buy out a team that hasn't won the Premier League in 20 years.
They want $10
billion?
Is that
$10 billion. If you can't come up with $8 billion, it ain't happening, dog.